皆さんこんにちは。ハロー、I am Hitoshi. Thank you for always watching my page. When your application for extension of period of stay is approved, you will get the postcard of notice from immigration office. In most cases, the date of deadline you have to go there is designated on the card. So, to get new residence card, you have to go there by the designated date. You don't need to wait until the designated date. When you go there, please bring passport, residence card, revenue stamp, application receipt, and notification card. Sometimes, when I wait for my turn at immigration office, I see a person who cannot receive new residence card because of not bringing the passport. Please be careful. That's all today. Thank you for watching. Bye. またね。